Good morning, Kenya. Welcome to your number one station, Kelele FM. And we are at the hottest morning show. I'm your host, Suzie B.
And the only prince, Emeka.
Modern lifestyle has seen men and women spend a lot of time in their workplaces, therefore exposing them too much to their colleagues, and as such leading to office romance. Most organizations frown at this, but even with that in place, still, you'll still find some people are still going off and dating people they work with. So we are asking, is it okay for people to date in the workplace?
If that is where love finds you, that's it. If you resist it, then you are being unrealistic and very much unfair to your life. Look, Suzie, love is chemistry. Where it finds you, that's where you're supposed to pick it from. Like, for instance, if you are a fisherman, the only love affair you are going to interact with is that woman that comes to buy fish. When you are talking about the Hausa, the nomadic community that is in Nigeria, you see, when they are taking their cattle in the wilderness, where they meet the others, that is where their cattle start interacting and they make love.
Oh, Emeka, these are cows. We are talking about human beings. We are talking about work culture. We are talking about ethics. There's something called common sense that should be in human beings that I don't suppose animals have. Well, you've spoken about Nilo, someone moving from one place to the other.
Your workplace is a place that you have to come to every day and you need to perform.
You see, love is like chemistry. Where it finds you, does it. You cannot control it. Suzie, let me tell you, even the way I'm seated here, I'm heated up because of you.
So now you go and take romance there. There's something else. That is chemistry. Put on top of professionalism. That is likely to suffer. So you can imagine if people have issues, like the kind that people usually have in relationships, then you bring them to your business lover or whatever it is that you prefer to call them. Then now you have a problem. You've lost a business person.
No, Suzie, darling, listen to this. It's very simple. You know, we are not talking about children. We are talking about mature, understanding people that when you sit with them, they know exactly, they know the bond between carbon dioxide and peroxide.
By the time you guys are having issues wherever it is, love doesn't realize that you are older, you have chemistry, or you have biology, or whatever it is that you prefer to say. So at the end of the day, when it comes to love and you're having issues, that would then affect the quality of your job, would affect your work ethics, I think it should be taken out of the workplace. Well, listeners, Emeka and I are not going to agree on this. So it is about time you came in and rescued us. Let us know what you think. Call us on 444106. Write us something on our Facebook page. Tweet us at Kelele FM. Let us know what you think. Kelele FM, Kelele Ulitaka, Kelele Umepata.
Aki imagine ima benzi ya ufe misizani na
Wala tunakopa kuchidikana, atutachuja job.
Unazema story ya kuchujua job? Unimazini kushinda na mtu kutoka Monday to Friday kwa job na bado mnapatana na yeye jioni. Au unika inabo?
For real? Inabo?
Imagine, hata uwezi kumisi mtu. As in like, seriously, unamuona kila saa.
Uwezi misi mtu na unashinda na mtu saa zote?
Mu unajua love inamaanisha nini? Ni kumis. Ndiyo at least tukimit, tunapata kitu ya kuongea. Well, you are away, you know. Lakini sasa, hata haina flavor the moment na shina nikipuona hapa.
Santa.
Hey, mambo.
Kwa sana.
Hey, unakapoa.
Santi.
Ash, mtu kembe unakapoa, yusema pia wewe.
Okay. Niambie. Hii weekend ni mtuanisha nani?
Guy, mde mpua kama mimi hata sijui kutuanisha na tuanisha nani. Sisi mwa mke mtu wa nguvu, alizo nakwambia baadaye.
Niambie sahihi.
Ah, hizo lazima nakwambia tukinywa kahawa.
Ah, nitanunua.
Eh. Bebebu nikuulize. Hizo ngani nasikia tu umetolewa from evening drive ukapelekwa mid morning show?
Ati?
Eh, niko sure. Hebu angalia mail utaona.
Tena angalia.
Welcome back to your number one station, Kelele FM. And this morning, we are talking about office romance. Hii mambo ya mapenzi ofisini, mnaona kama ni sawa tu ama kitu inafaa kufanywa. Tutupie kitu kwa Twitter, at Kelele FM. Let's know what you think, Kelele FM. Hello?
Hello, Kelele?
Yes.
My name is Grigory from Nakuru.
Yes, Grigory, tuambie.
You know, I find it pretentious for people to say, oh, it's not professional for people to date your work colleague. Mm-hmm. But this is normal. How many people have found love in the workplace? You know, I agree with my brother, that Nigerian fellow.
Yes.
If love finds you at the workplace, then sail with it.
But you won't have peace. Most organizations do not permit this.
Suzie, I didn't say there were no complications. But finding true love is priceless. You deal with consequences later. Kama itabidi moja ame, then it's okay, ni sawa.
Fair enough. Thank you, Gregory, for calling. Hello, Kelele FM.
Hello, hapo ni Kelele.
Yes, ni Kelele. Unaitwa nani na unapiga kutoka wapi?
Naitwa Mikali kutoka Imali.
I like the sound of that Mukali from Imali. Mikali, tell us something.
Mimi ningependa kusema hivi, inategemea ni nini muhimu kwako. Kama ni kazi, sahau mambo ya mapenzi. Kama ni mapenzi, haya, fuatilia hiyo.
Oh, unaweza kufuatilia gani?
Si mimi naenda job kutafuta kitu. Kwa hivyo, mshahara ndio inakuja kwanza. Siwezi kudanganywa. Mapenzi unaweza pata huko nje.
Na sasa Mikali, tuseme kuna kajama kamoja hapo ofisini, akai mbaya sana.
Aiwe Suzie, mimi siwezi mwaga unga kwa sababu ya mapenzi.
Okay. Thank you for calling Mikali. Hello, Kelele FM.
Hello.
Hello.
We ni Festus.
Yes, Festus.
Yeah, napiga kutoka Rongai.
How is the Republic of Rongai? How is the diaspora?
Rongai bani imekuwa Republic tena. Anyway, this whole office dating thing depends.
It depends on what?
If this simple love games where people are just flirting, then I don't think it's worth it. You will get in trouble for no good reason. Lakini kama ni mapenzi ya kweli, it's worth it.
But how do you find a real thing without playing these flirting simple love games? You need to start somewhere.
Okay, boss, wacha nikuambie. Then play it safe. Only jump in when you're sure.
But you see, anyway, thank you very much for that simplicity.
You are on Kelele FM, where Kelele ulitaka, Kelele umepata. Kelele FM.
Come in. Yes, have a seat, Melanie. What can I do for you?
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
So I have a problem with my being reshuffled from the evening drive to the mid-morning show. As you all know, the ratings were not so bad, and if anyone had a problem with my performance, why wouldn't they raise it up with me instead of just reshuffling me without consultation?
Melanie, this is a result of management review.
But sir, I've worked so hard. I've taken the evening drive to be the second most popular show after the morning show. So I deserve better than this.
Melanie, I get you. I understand how you feel. Don't take it personal, okay? Just do your show, and who knows, things might work out even better.
I can imagine it's true.
Sinilikwambia?
Na vile nimefanya kelele kazi, yani, that's all they can pay me with. You imagine venye nimepeka ufoti yangu yote hapo.
Awa nakwaga hivo. Uwa ajali mtu, uwa fikira tu pesa.
What kind of a management does things like this? Yani, I'm so pissed off.
Ebu kamdu kwambia. Unazo story unasikeza at management. Hakuna kitu kama hiyo, hiyo ni story ya mtiaji.
Nani?
Of course, tuko na mtiaji moja kwa hiyo ofisi.
Are you sure it's her?
It's her, mimi niko sure.
What?
Hania.
Taniona.
Hello, Kelele FM.
Hello.
Mm-hmm.
This is Ruby from Karen.
Yes, Ruby.
Suzie, let's just face it. Office romance is just flirting. You have this bunch of people who spend a lot of time together. The thing is, if they get attracted to each other, it's because they have no choice. Not because they found a soulmate.
So you're trying to tell me, Ruby, that nobody can find love in the office?
Oh, please, come on. Don't go looking for love in the workplace. Go to church, your neighbors, your plumber, or some other place, for Christ's sake.
Oh, quite some attitude coming in the studio. Thank you for calling us, Ruby.
Suzie, you have to understand this. Take it from me. You see, if you're working with a person who can make your heart go kaboom-boom, Then your motivation is high. You work like a donkey high on weed. And you see, the company will benefit from it. So it is good to develop company benefits.
The kaboom-boom you're talking about is more like a bubble that can easily burst. And when it does burst, you still have a job to do. So in the event that, God forbid, you should break up with whoever it is that you're seeing in the office, does that mean that you get to move out of that office? Because this person, because they're used to it, they're likely to settle for another person in that same organization. Then what do you do? Hello, Kelele FM. Yes, Abraham. Songa mbali na radio. Songa mbali na radio wako kidogo, kwa sababu ukiwa karibu na radio, tunasikia feedback. Hapo ni nzuri kidogo, unasemaje?
Huyo hapa anaitwa Abraham Gadeli.
And where are you calling us from?
Garua, Nyandarua County.
Tell us something.
September 1976, in the primary school I used to teach, I'm a beautiful, beautiful young teacher, fresh from college. And her name was Nyawira. I never felt the way I felt in my life.
What happened?
Mdomo ilikauka. Roho iliwacha kupiga. Maneno yalikwicha kwa mdomo.
Chief!
Anyway, to cut the long story short, my brother, this girl called Nyawira. We have been together for the past 36 years.
That is my man! Suzie, that's my man!
Hata hii cha inaikunywa saa hii, ni yeye amenipikia. Kwa hivyo nauliza, kwa nini tunyime watu wengine nafasi nzuri kama hii, mimi niliyoipata. These things work. You just have to be serious about it.
Thank you, Abraham, for that beautiful story. Keep them coming. Let's know what you think. Hello, Kelele FM. Hello? I think we've lost that one. Keep them coming. Let's know what you think. Call us on 444106. Write us something on our Facebook page. On Twitter, handle Kelele FM. Kelele ulitaka, Kelele umepata.
Suzie, be found something.
Must it be now?
Yeah, no.
Make sure you didn't take it all.
So what's all this management reshuffle thing I'm hearing?
Oh yeah, I heard you've been moved to mid-morning.
You heard or you planned?
What do you mean I planned?
Come on, don't play cool with me. I know the games you're playing behind the scenes. Or were you feeling threatened by me?
Threatened by you? Oh, that's fresh. Sweetheart, just take this positively. It might just turn out good. Okay? I feel excused.
I'm just wondering how you play management roles and you don't have a managerial position.
No, you're trading on very dangerous grounds.
No, you're the one who's trading on dangerous grounds. You know what? I'm not taking this lying down.
Back off.
Not on this.
Okay. You want to play this game? Let's play.
Wacha nikuulize kwanza wewe. Utafilaje ukiona ule mwenye unajisikia naye most? For example hapa kwa ofe, anakatiwa na mwingine na unaangalia.
Manako jipanya sana. Ukiwa naye, yeye anajipanya mpoa. Baby. Lakini pate kwingine utajua karakta zake. Sasa hizo ana change bana. Pako wezi sema ni anje. Kwanza hapa kwenye job, blanda bana.
Wewe shia, mnazoea na vibaya. Obviously haifai unijue 100%. Azilazima kukuwe na chemistry kiasi kenya ujui. Ukisha nijue 100%, seriously tutabonga kuhusu. You have to, you know, nataka anga umeongeza kachumbi kiasi. Zile machumbi nyu ongeza, ndio unaifeel. Lakini sasa kaa, tumeshinda na wewe hapa. Hata uwezi ni nani.
Hapo mbani lazima utongeze asali.
Kutia asali. Bile wena kujua inside out, uko ongeza asali, uongeze blue band, uongeze peanut butter, uongeze nini.
Ni mwenye vena kujua upside down, eh? Mii mwenye sisa ukatia.
Mwana, ata sisi ingia bo.
Good morning!
Good morning, Okanai. How are you doing?
Suzie B. Wapi mweshimu wa Emeka?
Oga, I'm listening. In fact, the way you're laughing like somebody was taking breakfast.
Definitely. What can I hear? Mapenzi ya ofisi. It always comes with advantage and disadvantage because that is a place of work. Who told you are going to get your lover in the office? Especially the Kenyan women today. If you think you're going to eye your boss in terms of love so that you get the merit in a madaraka, you're going to fail big time.
But Oga Chief, let me tell you something. Maybe inside the house, you are used to a concubine catwalking material. And now you have found somebody with a crocodile walking material or hippopotamus.
Never ever. But, come on, I'm single. Because nowadays, families are being ruined in the offices. Just imagine a career woman ameangukia boss yake kwa office. What will happen to the husband in the house?
No, but if at all someone is single, wakanai, and I've seen someone I like, wakanai, seriously, what then happens?
I have to tell you, but there is a reason why we have brought that topic today. Mapenzi ya ofisi. Susie, me mwenyewe tukifanya kazi na wewe, staki mapenzi yako kwa ofisi, because kama mimi ni mkubwa wako, there is definitely something that you want from me. Let's work. But if it becomes for love, kuna mapenzi na kuna kazi. Lakini kikuja hapa, wewe ni fitina kwa wale wengine. Because they start like now, you are a demigod in the office.
But you can see meet outside, Chief.
Let's meet outside where, guava, wherever we meet like there. But the office, kazi ni kazi. Sio mapenzi. Kareke.
Todo mnekes.
Emeka, where's it talk? Enugu, you just come and this one is just like haribu our language. You know we are the Igbo here. People who loves the cash cash.
You say todo neko.
Nekes. Kenako.
Good day.
Okay, thank you for that, Pepe Kula Kots.
Okay, keep the calls coming.
But you see, Suzie, it is very easy to know somebody, her character or his character when you're working in the same premise.
Well, if you really must do it because you're spending too much time in the office, we have a global village in the internet. There's a lot of video conferencing facilities that are currently available on the net. I know in Nigeria you may not be seeing it, but I thought in Kenya we have plenty of that going around. Emeka, there's something called Skype. You can actually get to see somebody and you can be able to study them if that's what you think you can do best in the office.
Skype, whatever you are talking about, the sky has never gone hand in hand with the earth. Love began in Eden and the Eden is on earth. So forget about the sky you are talking about in this studio.
I said Skype, not sky.
Oh, you don't make me fall in love. Fall in love. Oh. Fall in love. We fall in love because you don't make me fall.
Hi.
Hi.
Can I serve you tea?
Sure, 2 spoons please.
Okay. 2. So, do you believe in this office romance thing?
I don't know, but I think it's not such a bad idea.
It all depends.
With what?
Some people have found true love at their workplace.
Lucky for them. For me, I think it's stressful.
Stressful? It can be stressful if only you let it be. You can play smart.
Trying to hide it is even worse.
Do you know the office is the only place where you study someone closely, have a lot of time to feel them, or even know if they are the one?
If you say so. Bags of sugar you put here.
Oh, I'm sorry. You can have mine. It's actually 2 spoons only. Have this. Maybe it's not even the tea with plenty of sugar. Maybe it's you who has plenty of sweetness.
Maybe.
Welcome back to Kelele FM. Today we are talking about office romance. Unaona kama ni sawa tu, unaona jamaa moja mzuri unamua, you know, tunaweza endelea. Ama, it is not supposed to be allowed. Let us know what you think. tupigie simu kwa namba yetu ya kawaida 444106 au unaweza kutuachia comment kwa Facebook hata kwa Twitter handle tuambie acha tujue wewe mazoza yako ni vipi maoni ni vipi. For me my position is this. Imagine we are working and so we've had issues at home. We're supposed to come and work. Already I am annoyed at you. I have frowned at you. How am I going to work? That way my professionalism is affected. Love is one thing that actually does not respect age or creed. The moment love is there, it loses all meaning in terms of common sense and thinking. Hello, Kelele FM.
Aye, Suzie, people are here.
I'm very fine. How is the county?
Aye, sema buakire buya.
Buakire buya, umefurahi sasa.
That's why I love you.
Tombe.
Binadamu sio mbusi, ndio uambie fall in love, don't fall in love. Mapenzi ikikuita mara moja unasalimu amri.
Ai, na hiyo si ni kuharibu kazi?
Hapana, unachunga kazi pia.
But most companies discourage these kinds of relationships.
Aya, hizo makampuni wanachunga laini yao. For example, I Emeka ukachukua hiyo Suzie B mara moja moja upeleke yeye Nigeria. Iko makosa
kweli? Ai, haiwezekani.
That is not such a bad idea, you know.
Never gonna happen. Okay? Asante kwa kutupigia.
Sasa nyinyi kwa kweli mkipendana, zitakuwa vizuri. Fatamo yulipa ni kwa kupata and improve.
Leo kitu ile umevuta ovae ni bichi. Asante kwa kutupigia.
Na wacha nikuulize. Mbona unataka kata simu yangu kama sijamaliza? Hayakwepo. Mimi sivuti yenye zawadi. Huyo mchamaa mko na yeye hapo sio mpaye. Sita ni kwa na watoto mtapata. Ni kelele.com. Notanirea simu changa ukuta soundproof.
Obae, I'm sorry I have to cut you off. Thank you so much for calling us.
This guy is simply expressing the potential he sees.
Oh, what potential?
Of you getting a Nigerian passport.
Let me guess, as Mrs. Emmett.
I knew you are sharper than my shirt.
And which state do you plan to take me to?
Obviously, like a number of states.
And I guess I'm going to have my small garden and plant my
yams, pumpkins, even the bushmeat.
And you know, your wives are going to pound me like fufu.
If anyone touches you, I will discipline that person like a kindergarten child.
Oh. Sounds like an idea to die for. But unfortunately, I don't date people I work with. Sounds like it's time for that traffic update. Kelele FM. Kelele ulitaka, kelele umepata.
Bye. Aki pole.
Sad.
Uwe na kuanga hivo.